Yeah, when we was talking about the purpose of stretching, actually Bernard came up with these, and break them down a little bit, Bernard.
So basically, actually get more flexible. When you're able to be more flexible, it helps in your older years, like when you're.
Earlier, you saying that the old man still works out.
So,
right, exactly. And he's still doing it in the 60s.